Hello guys! Tingnan nyo kung gano'ng kalamig ngayon dito sa UK. Pero gagawa ko ng halo-halo guys. It's just for fun, okay? Huwag nyo akong i-bash. Just for fun. Gagawa ko ng halo-halo yung sa Pilipinas. Yung bubble tea. Hello guys! First time ngayon mag-snow dito sa UK. January 24. Ayan o, it's actually 12 o'clock. So, gagawa ko guys ng halo-halo sa gitna ng, parang nasa loob ng freezer. Gagawa ko ng halo-halo. It's just for fun. Huwag nyo akong i-bus, okay? Ayan, papakita ko sa inyo. Yan, malapit-lapit ako sa bahay. Actually ngayon is 12 o'clock midday. So gagawa ko ng halo-halo guys. Please join with me. Hello guys! Tingnan nyo kung gano'ng kalamig ngayon dito sa UK. Pero gagawa ko ng halo-halo guys. It's just for fun, okay? Huwag nyo akong i-bash. Just for fun. Gagawa ko ng halo-halo yung sa Pilipinas. Yung bubble tea. Okay, yung bubble tea. Duman yung aking kapitbahay, tawa lang siya ng tawa. So just for fun. So I'm going to make a bubble tea guys, yung matcha flavor. Super lamig ngayon dito pero yung outfit ko, ayan, naka-summer. Ayan, naka-summer yung aking outfit. Titingnan natin kung ilang minuto akong tatagal bago makaramdam ng lamig. So ito yung aking flavor guys, matcha. Ayan o, matcha. Matcha flavor. Yan. Matcha flavor. Tapos, andito yung aking condensed milk. It's just for fun, please. Huwag nyo akong i-bash. Just for fun lang. Yan. Tapos, ito yung aking sago. This is what they call the, I don't know, but sago. Sago sa Pilipinas. Ayan. Tapos, ito yung aking baso, syempre. Tsaka, andito yung aking tasa. Ayan. Ay, ang aking tubig. Ang aking tubig. I know you might laughing watching me, but it's just for fun, okay? Ito yung aking malaking sandok. Gagawa tayo ng halo-halo sa gitna ng... alam nyo guys, super lamig siya, but I'm already... nearly 17 years dito sa UK, so parang nasanay na ako sa... Sobrang lamig. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm making a video for just for fun.
It's okay. Enjoy yourself.
Oh, thank you. Ayan. Marami nang nagdaanan. Gagawa na ako ng halo-halo. So, ito guys, ang gagawin ko. Gawa tayo ng halo-halo. Okay. Lagyan natin ng yellow. Ayan. Ayan. Lagyan natin ng yellow. Ayan. Punuin natin siya. Punuin natin. Actually guys, this is on top of my car. I will say my car. It's my son's car. Okay, it's my son's car. Marami nang dumadaan. You can join in my video if you want. Just say hi.
I just lost this off so I don't slip.
Oh, okay.
Great video.
Yeah, thank you. Ayan. Tinatawa na nila ako, but it's okay. Ayan. So yan ay, lagyan natin ng ating yellow. Okay? Yan. Nanginginig na yung aking kamay. Naninigas na. And then, lagyan natin ng tubig. Ayan, madumaan na sasakyan. Yan, lagyan natin ng... Yan. This is how you make halo-halo in the Philippines. This is actually how you make. Okay? I'm going to show it to you. So, lagyan natin. I think my son watching me by the window, okay? And he might think, oh my God, what happened to my mother? Okay, so ayan. Lagyan natin ng... Han, could you please have a look how many minutes now? Ayan. Meron akong photographer. Oo. Ay, may video ako. Ayan. Lalagyan natin na. Ito 3-in-1 siya, guys. Okay. 3-in-1 matcha flavor. Ayan, 3-in-1. Bake naman. Bake naman. Matcha green tea. Ayan. So, lalagyan. Powder siya, guys. Pwede siyang gawing, you can make it hot or cold. Naninigas na yung aking chin. Naninigas na yung aking chin. Yan. Gain natin yan. Oh my God, my God. Pati yung sachet na nigas na. Yan. Lagyan natin. Tapos, yan, lagyan natin yung powder. Woohoo! Oh, nanigas siya. Oh, yan, naghalo siya, oh. Yan. Tapos, lagyan natin na ng isang sachet. 3-in-1. Matutunaw yun siya. It gonna be melt. Ayan. Siyempre, titikman din natin. I'm going to try. Is it clean? Is it okay to try? Ayan. Tingnan natin. Yun, hinalo-halo na ha. Hinalo-halo na. And then, dagdagan natin ng konting yelo. Yung sa taas lang, I'm going to take the snow just on top. Ayan. Dagdagan natin. Huh. Tapos, lagyan natin ng carnation. Ayan. Bilis! Ayan. Huh. I don't know how it tastes like, but I think it tastes okay. Okay, halawan natin. Carnation. Ooh! Super, super lamig. To be honest, guys, my hand, if you can see, it's gone red now. And then, I start feeling cold. I start little bit, just little bit. Yan. Tapos, lagyan natin ng... Oh, feeling summer lang, di ba? Oh, ayan, oh, feeling summer lang. Feeling summer lang, di ba? Oh, summer. Summer lang. Yeah. Actually, I feel cold, guys, yung aking legs. Legs lang at saka yung chin. Ito lang yung nilalamig yung kamay ko at saka itong chin. Saka yung aking taas ng nose. So, lalagyan natin yan. Pero meron tayong bubble tea. Bubble tea. Oh my God, oh my God. This is so exciting. Lagyan pa natin ng kunting yellow. Yan, yellow pa. I know you're gonna laughing at me watching me this, but this is only for fun. I keep saying just only for fun. Uh-oh. Ayan. Oh, ayan, marami na siya. Dagyan pa natin. Okay. This is very special. This is very special. I know my neighbor watching me now. Yan, this is very special. Lagay natin ito lahat. Yan. And of course, lagyan natin ng dagdagan natin yung carnation. Ayan, special na that is carnation. I don't know if it is very safe. This is very safe to drink. Do you think this is safe to drink, Anne? Huh?
It came from the sky.
The water is came from the sky, okay? This water, I think for me, is safe to drink. Because in the Philippines, okay, in the Philippines, normally people, they use water from the roof, okay? So, if it is from the sky, maybe 85% is clean to drink, okay? Because in other country, they drink water from the lake or from the it's not actually very safe to drink, but this one is from the sky, so I think it's safe to drink. Okay, that's another. Where is my straw? Here you go. This is my straw. Oh, people coming now. People. A lot of people walking by. Ayan. So, ayan guys. Halo. I'm going to mix it. And I'm going to drink. This is a challenge. This is a challenge, guys. I'm going to... This is with strong guts. I'll try. Do you think this is safe? Okay. Yes, it tastes nice, sweet. I actually drinking. Ayan, if you can see, yes, It's actually nice. Ayan. Thank you for watching, guys. And I hope you're not going to bash me. This is only for fun. And hope you like it. Bye-bye.